Hi boys, today we're going to be talking about the illumination on our car, on the W124. So let's go to the garage right now. Now we're going to change the bulb. Look, as I turn the headlights on, as you see, this bulb is good, it's shining, but this one is dead. So let's replace it. The headlights off. And now, to replace the bulb, we need to pull this knob. But to pull it exactly the way we need to do that, this arrow must face downwards. So we take the knob and we just pull it. So there is the bulb. You just take it out and there it is. So we throw it somewhere. And this is the set of new bulbs of 1.2 watts. It's very cheap. And this is how a new bulb looks like. The old one was facing like this. And we just stick it. Maybe wipe it a bit. We take the knob back and now we push it back. So let's see what we have done. The moment of truth. There. Yeehaw! There you have it. So the problem is solved. I've solved the problem, but the thing I haven't solved is these arrows, these symbols, these numbers. As well as these here that are not illuminated. That don't shine. Well, if you have an issue like I have, the solution is this. In order to replace this, you will have to disassemble the whole instrument cluster in order to change this little thing. So, if you liked this video, then like it, share it, comment it, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel, then what are you waiting for? And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.